Alright guys, welcome back. So blacksmith for Markar actually hires an tax and off screen they attack me. Because I stole some ingots from her, I think. But whatever, we took care of them. So now we are going to do the Saints camp. Oh, this music, that reminds me of Battle Team. What is this game? Battle Team from Kotor, by the way. It's just Outer Force 4. This. Should we take this? Well, I guess. You're quite loud, buddy. Yeah, this bow is amazing. Burn, burn. Isn't this from the one quest? Probably not. You know, the Elder Dream or whatever tree. My west is dark here. Where are you? About me. Oh. Oh, they run away when the fight starts. Come on, kid. Really, right now.
Something over here.
Where the heck are they?
I could take it.
Yeah, leave him alone. Or her. Nice. Yeah, her arrow for this. Bastion, huh? Come and close the door. Oh, where's that going? Why is she in the cave?
Pretty, pretty flesh. Let me out. Petra. Evil Petra put me here. Stole my tower. Hid her. Chew her bones. Let me out. Kind, kind meat. Ah, you have a pretty staff. Help me find Petra. Wring her neck, pluck her eyes. Take my prize, staff. I just want my tower back.
All right. Worth one payment.
Careful here. There's a trick to this. Trick is to not bleed to death.
She knows her stuff. She already proved useful. They're mining something. Will she turn on me? I mean, she's Hagraven, so she might.
Such a kind nibble you are. Yes, yes. A staff. Take it. Kill something pretty with it. I spit on you, dead sister.
I owe Melka for explosion. Ooh.
Petra, cut her eyes.
It goes out, and there's some hidden loot room over here. I guess not. What is this? Alright, good job. I won't kill her.
Do you like my pretty town?
Yeah, it's alright.
Do you like my pretty tower?
Oh, stop breathing. Bro.
Do you like my pretty tower?
Oh my god, I almost fell. I really can't get over you. Harvest of venom. What is that? It's pretty much fueled by the venom. But the hell, the magical to hold stamina. Okay, let's do this. Wait here. Yeah, I wanna leave the pet there too. There was this other area, how the heck I get there? Yeah, over here. Some sort of town over there. This seems to be the way. All right. Simple as that.
Do you like my pretty tower?
Yeah, time to sell some stuff. Cause I'm heavy for, let's see the blacksmith.
Need a new blade? Take a look.
You tried to kill me, lady. Should do it. Let's down this way.
Stops. We need to find our way to Solitude.
Why are we even going to a wedding at this far-flung end of the Empire?
There's some sort of dragon attack over here, right?
I want your cell swords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no Forsworn here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
The Silverbloods have made you a very generous offer for this pile of... But I suggest you take it.
I'm Ina Thatcher's right-hand man. I help supervise the mines.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town, the Nords are trying to force me off it. Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these sellswords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off. You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just looked. I can call with them, alright.
We're in control of this mine. No sudden moves.
Wonder if they start mining, they will attack me. Okay, where is their leader?
I've been sent by Sylph. The mine is closed. Get lost. Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare, so the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up. We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work. Do that, and I'll make sure you get a cut. All right, then.
All right, let's convince him.
I'm one of the few native. No, this is my land. You expect me to just hand it over to those Silverblood thugs? Someone has to stand up to them. I won't sell. That's more gold than they're offering. Fine, I'll sell. Mm-hmm.
Peaceful solution.
We're in control of this mine.
The mine is closed. Good work. Here's your cut. I guess this finishes up our contract with the Silverbloods. So we'll be heading out.
Yeah, that was definitely worth it.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Yeah, definitely worth it.
Yes?
A family of thieves, running their corrupt empire from Markarth. The Silverblood family own half the Reach, and they won't stop until they own all of it.
Mm-hmm. Well, whatever they pay well. Oh, they can summon the saints. Friend. Oh my god, there is more. Look, it's really nice. Hunger tank. Yeah, there'll be just somewhere. Not worth it. All the way over there. Alright, see you. I'll be back.